excited? Thank you so much. Come back soon. Isn't that ridiculous? How may I help you?
Yeah.
Take again. Is that all? Thanks a bundle. Come again.
What did you say?
Waiting for you. It seems that you and your friends are becoming much stronger. However, the shadow of calamity creeps ever closer to your path. Please bear this in mind. I'm sorry, but I know not its true nature. As for the topic at hand, I summoned you here to notify you about your power of the wild card. The number of personas you can maintain has increased due to your growth. Your potential to wield multiple personas comes with endless possibilities. Hone this power alongside the companions with whom you've formed unbreakable bonds, and prepare for the coming calamity. Whatever else you may need, I'm here for you. Hello, Trickster. Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill to inherit. Is this the persona you'd like? Now, let us begin. To strengthen it. You wish to browse the end? Please take a look.
Is this okay?
You may take it with you.
I'm sure you are all aware of the prior corruption that plagued our city council. Make no mistake, no one is more ashamed than I. As such, the ethics bill I propose will leave no more room for corruption to rear its ugly head. With your support, I will make this city of Sapporo a beautiful, stainless paradise. Like fresh snow on a midwinter's day. Together, let us turn our home into a beacon of light to the world, where both citizens and government leaders radiate truth and purity. Now, everyone, let's clean Sapporo up!
We're on it, Mayor Hyodo!
Mayor, that was incredible!
Holy shit! It's like we stepped into a cult!
Her popularity is unbelievable. Do you think everyone here had their hearts changed?
Crowds have a tendency to attract people. I imagine some of them came of their own volition.
Haru.
Look, Hyodo has her phone out.
She's gonna say it. Be ready.
I'm sure you're all familiar with Emma, yes? I'm also no stranger to technology. So please feel free to add me. For those of you listening outside Sapporo, outside Hokkaido, or even outside the country, this invitation extends to each of you as well. The keyword is Snow City. Well, there you have it.
The whole audience is friending her.
Shouldn't we be stopping her right now?
No. Causing a scene here would only draw unwanted attention. I hate to say it, but all we can do for now is watch.
We can at least be glad we got the keyword. Now we can infiltrate Hyodo's jail anytime we like.
The smell here in Suzushino isn't too strong. Getting inside the jail won't be a problem.
So the preparations have been made.
Then let's go, everyone. If Mari-san really is the monarch, only we can stop her. We can't let her toy with the hearts of innocent people.
True that.
Alright, then let's ready up and begin infiltration.
I should write something.
You noticed.
Good.
see shit.
City encased in ice. Its serenity belies a yawning desolation.
So cold. Why is it so cold in the summer?
The fact that we can enter this jail means that Mari-san really is the monarch.
Noir.
It's okay. My main concern is returning everyone's desires.
There's a building in the distance that looks like a castle. Should we go there?
Yeah, that's where the desires gotta be.
Okay. Then let's make investigating that castle our top priority.
Let's go.
Intruders! Get them!
Shadows! Defeat them and move on!
Shadows were to ambush you.
Be strong, Oracle. The treasure is ours.
We sense a shadow lurking about. Proceed with extreme caution.
Show me your true self!
Perfect.
Get
it!
got him right where we want him. Show yourself! Talk about luck out!
Ready? Let's clear attack!
Get ready! Dance, Charlie!
Bingo! That's how this sounds,
Jeremy! Is it picking?
Okay.
A new move? Congratulations!
Wait, it's over? That's right.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. We can strike the enemy from here. What is that?
Now's our chance! Let's go. Deep into your underground grip. You're mine.
Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
Strong as always. The end is in sight. We can do it.
Take this.
Focus.
Easy as 1, 2, 3.
Let's move
Persona!
On.
Persona! Watch.
Take this.
Here I go.
Persona! Jack-o'-lantern.
Go ahead.
Okay, got it.
Carmen!
There's a few more to go. Show them what we can do.
How about that?
I'm on my own.
Burn you up! Burn!
That was a quick one.
All right. No time to waste.
Let's go! Huh?
This composition.
What's that?
Excellent painting.
Shut him up! Shut him up! Hey!
He's frozen!
Whoa! They froze so solid!
Hey, what's your hand? I'm wrecked out there!
Fear and self-consciousness. I'm just fire! Fish on the that one. Let's go on ahead. This should be useful, huh? There aren't any. So this is what snow is like. It's all white and crunchy.
Just don't roll around in it, Sophie. Blend in so much, we might lose you.
Don't you think?
Now then.
Castle should be just beyond here.
How far does this ice wall go?
Doesn't seem like we can just break through it.
This place is so cold and empty. It's chilling to think this is how someone sees the world.
It's over for me. Getting so sleepy.
infected?
Come on, stop fooling around. There must be an alternate route somewhere. Huh. That way is also blocked off. Then our only option is to follow this route. Let's take it as far as we can.
Very well. We shall analyze our surroundings and find a proper solution.
Yo, it's cold as balls out here. I won't start jogging, I'm gonna freeze in place.
So says the jock of the group.
Hey, what else can I do? Every second we waste, that old hag gets another heart in the bag.
Skull's right. We need to keep moving.
Yes, let's explore the castle perimeter and figure out the secret to getting in.
Based on the past few jails, we should find something here that'll help us move forward.
Nice! The gate's open!
Don't you feel like something's off, though?
Not picking up any shadows on the radar.
Even so, we shouldn't let our guard down. Anything could happen.
Thank you.
Aw, yeah, got ourselves a core.
That wasn't so hard. Think we're finally getting the hang of this?
So, Joker, what'd you get?
Is that Mariko Hyodo on there? Looks like a campaign flyer.
Wah! The snowstorm came out of nowhere. Did we trigger this somehow?
It looks even worse than the area we just came from. It doesn't look like we can head that way anymore.
Then our exit is lost. An ill omen, to be sure.
Guys? I don't want to freeze to death here.
We need to run for shelter before we get completely snowed in.
I can help with that. Oracle, set our destination over there.
What'd you find? Whatever it is, I'm going.
No way.
I'm gonna freeze to death.
The snowstorm's friggin' insane. Can't see a thing out here.
Any further exposure might put our health at risk. We need to get out of here now. Please let us go.
Don't worry. We can do it.
Sophie's stamina is running low. She needs to recharge.
Is this a heater?
It sure is big. We should be able to warm up here.
What the heck's a heater doing out here?
Let's just press it and see what happens.
Oh, so nice and warm.
This really is perfect timing. It would have frozen solid out here.
Just the sight of it makes me feel more at ease.
We truly are fortunate to have found this.
You sound like my grandma, dude.
I saw three other heaters, too. Do you want to go check those out?
You mean you could see them from the tower? Huh. That's suspicious.
Maybe there's a connection. But they were put there for a reason.
Then let's switch on all three heaters.
Let us make haste. The longer we linger at the fire, the harder it is to leave.
Oh, wicked bearer of flames whose heat both soothes and ensnares. We shall sever thy temptation at once.
I think you might be overdoing it. My stamina is very low. This could be dangerous.
Hey, shall we?
Thank you. I should write something.
Double smoking!
you glad we won? Let's keep chugging along.
Doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
I'll just add this.